Not only is Millard County the heart of your Great Basin adventures, but it's also an excellent place to beat the crowds this summer. Countless Trails, a central location, and plenty of activities for the family is just the start of what you'll experience on your trip. The sights to behold here are spectacular, varying from sheer cliffs to historic mines. All of these fantastic reasons to visit Millard County are waiting for you to discover them.
A lot of other places are overcrowded. You have to wait. There is no wait if you come here. Just come and enjoy what's here. We cover such a vast amount of area that chances are you'll probably never see anybody as you're out here traveling, looking at these sites. If you do, it's gonna be very minimal.
So what is there to do with all this open space to yourself? The answer is a diverse amount of off-roading, and for all the rockhounds out there, some of the best geology in the state.
We have four trail systems. We've gone on two of them today, which would be Conger area and the Amasi. And they're so different in the way they are. One is very much high desert. The other one is high desert, but it's got beautiful quakies, granite rocks, boulders. It's just such a unique place when you've crossed 50 miles of desert to get here. It's just really one of the most gorgeous areas that we have around here to come to and to see.
Conger is a great spot to get the kids comfortable with off-road vehicles, and the Amasa Basin has some of the most jaw-dropping views in the county. Even the road connecting the two areas has incredibly dramatic cliff faces and a bit of interesting history to it as well.
It used to be the old Highway 6 and 50 that would take you from anywhere in Utah to California to Nevada, and it's still in place, and it's, as you get down to the bottom, has got some really unique cliff features and just a lot of S-turns and just a wonderful, beautiful area to drive down through.
And if that's not enough to convince you, then just keep in mind that Millard County Tourism is incredibly accommodating and can help you and your family have the adventure of a lifetime while you're out there.
Really, Millard County is tailored to the family. Whether it's rock hounding, digging for trilobites, ATV, whatever it is, we can provide an activity for you. If you go to MillardCountyTravel.com, we have our travel brochure on there. It does have ATV maps in it. It does have the Paiute Trail, has rock hounding, all the sites with maps. We try to put GPS coordinates on almost everything in there. So there's really no reason you can't find any of the sites here in the county. But we do offer help for anybody. They can contact us, leave a message, and we'll get back with you and help you put up itineraries, whatever you'd like to do to make your stay and visit here a pleasant one.
So what are you waiting for? Head down to Millard County for your family's next outdoor adventure and get away from the overcrowded areas and experience some sights that you won't soon forget. For At Your Leisure, I'm Nick Chase.